Reports of a second A-50 early warning and control plane were shot down in roughly the same position as the first, a little less than 200 km from the front line. These being crucial, expensive and few in numbers left. After this strike it would be down to 7 planes left, with some needing repairs and maintenance, leaving very few to carry on important mission for Russia, making each plane very crucial for Russia to maintain their capability. Costing over $300 million each, Russia can't afford or have the ability to build new ones anytime soon, showing Ukraine being able to surprise and outsmart Russia's air force, leading to huge losses in airplanes in recent time, leaving less for tomorrow. That's all I had for this video. Please like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Bye.